Last number is Don't Feel Hey.
The man who tells you the right. How long has the band been together? It's been like 11 years now.
Yes. The only foundation member is Jaime.
The only original member left?
No. And I've been in the band since 5 years, and the bassman since 1.5 years, and the second guitarist since 3 months.
Yeah. How many albums do you guys have out of that?
Six.
Six albums so far? Yeah. What's your favorite one out of all of those?
My favorite?
Yeah.
Is the Golden Glory album.
That's one of the biggest selling ones, isn't it?
Yeah.
So what do you think of the Tour of America so far?
What?
Tour of America.
Yeah, I hope so, in the near future.
It's like Don Stigusafa, huh? So far, it's not too good, huh?
No.
It's better in Germany? Bigger crowds out there?
Yeah.
More popular?
Yeah. We made 5 tours in Germany.
How do the crowds act over there? Do the crowds react over there? You know, they're really into the band and the music and everything.
Martin?
The crowds in Germany, like they're really into the music more than over here?
No, I think the kids is the same all over the place, but they have to know the band.
There's not that many around here that came out for this tour, you know?
No, because they told us about it's because of the drinking age.
Yeah, they raised it up now to 21, and most of the fans are only 21, and they can't get into the clubs.
Yeah.
So they have a hard time, especially Staten Island. It's a small club, it's not that popular.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's hard to get a crowd down here, that's what it is, you know?
But this was more as a tryout to see how the people reacted to the music.
Oh, the music's great. You just gotta get to the bigger clubs like Lamore's and the Beacon, and the bigger theaters. You can really
in principle, we should have played Lamore's.
Yeah.
But there was a problem because Motorhead came back again.
Oh, well, yeah, I can understand that. So is there a new album coming out soon? By the band? New record?
Yeah, new record will be out, is out now in Europe, will be out next week in the States.
What label is that on?
It's on Ambush, new label, but it's for the moment distributed in the States by importers. Like the main importers, important record, Gem and things like that.
What's the name of the album? What's the name of the album?
Skull.
Skull, huh?
Yeah.
How many songs are on that? Are they in the vein of the old stuff? Oh yeah? You know, like the old stuff? Like Golden Glory?
Yeah.
That's good.
It's a pity we don't have a spare album for the moment.
Well, go out and buy one anyway. They can use the money back there.
Yeah, that's it.
Well, we're running out of tape.
That's it.